All right, so we are back in with some super hot. Oh, let me just change that so you can see it now. All right, so I think, did I clear all these? I didn't clear this one, but I didn't feel like clearing that one. So I think tonight we're gonna try clearing all of this. Note 5, 5B5. I like playing with the recall core. Bar, okay. Okay. Yeet. There we go. Why does my sensitivity feel really high? Hi there. Oh. Oh no. Ooh. Not. Where is it? Oh. Why is my sensitivity so high? There we go. Ooh. Ooh. There we go. Super punch or quick shot super punch? Cause. I don't want to throw that quite yet. Yoink. Yeet. Yoink. And yeet. Oh no. Recall ready? Oh okay, I thought it missed. I was like, excuse me, that's a thing. Come on, give me my katana. Alright. You're dead. Oh no. Oh. Yo, that was close. I actually don't even know if that was actually close. Of course. Fitting. There we go. Oh! I'll just take this back. That missed? Oh no. Okay. You're a fool. Oh no. Oh crap. Ah. What? Oh crap. Yeet. How did I miss his head? He got hit there. Jeez. How did I miss that guy's head? Weapon master or explode? Weapon master, because I don't have the hearts to lose. You have lost your head privileges. You've got a pistol, so you can take that. Ah! That missed. Give me that. There. I could have just recalled. Yeet. There we go. Excuse me. Oh no. You will miss. That's mine. Bang. There we go. That was close. That was close. Sight. Oh, this one. That missed. You can take that. And you can take that. There we go. Oh, hi there. I really wish I had super deflect. Or deflect all, I should say. Give me that. Oh crap. And deflect that. Oh crap, I heard another shot. Ooh! Ah! What hit me? Was it one of the shotgun blasts? Okay. You're dead. That's mine. Recall ready, that's fine. That's mine. Oh, I didn't kill him? Oh, right, because I don't have super punch. Here? There we go. Woohoo! You thought. Perfect deflect every time. There we go. How scuffed does this look? Alright. Fast move or fast move. Shuriken explosion on losing a heart isn't that useful. You got a pipe? It doesn't matter. Literally does not even matter. Oh, you've got a gun, huh? What if I said, no you? He actually got a second shot off before he died. Impressive. Oh, that guy's got a, whatever that is. Oh, somebody's behind me. No? Oh. He's right there. Oh. Oh, I this is a really quiet map. Or the game is just quiet in general. I'm just gonna... Oh, crap. Crap, that was close. Okay. Oh, crap. I don't know what he's aiming at. There we go. Alright. The art of juking. Ah! Crap. There we go. I have failed the art of juking. Oh, okay. I think this is the last one. There we go. Jeez. This one's difficult. Heal or piercing? Ooh, heal because I need it. That's kind of garbage. to send two of these guys right away. Come on. There we go. That missed. That's dumb. You're decapitated. Yoink. Hi there. Oh, crap. There we go. Right there. Nope. Right there. That missed. Oh, hi there. Somehow I missed the shot, but the throwing actually hit him. Shoot me, I dare you. I dare you. Wrong choice. Wrong choice. Wrong choice. Okay. Aw, crap. Where is it? Oh, I used... No, I didn't use my ability. Here. Okay. Oh, I really want to deflect that, but I'm not going to. Hey, Marin, how you doing? Super. Okay, piercing. Because I'm barely even using guns on this now. Hi there. You're dead. Okay. You're right there. You are still there. Ooh. Oh, crap. That's a guy. Oh. Bang? How did that miss? There we go. That was close. It's like, wait a minute. So, let me see this. How did that miss? How did that miss? I aimed right at his head. Bang? Really? Okay, I miss you? Well, you get sliced on the return. Hey, thanks for the follow. And decapitated. I don't know why it slashes them in the middle when I was clearly aiming for the head. Alright. Bang. Let's see here. Can I pierce them? I cannot. Oh! That was close. Or, there it is. That was very close. Oh no. Yeet. There we go. I heard the whoosh and I was like, wait a minute. Ooh. I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Flow recall? Oh, and it's on the Yakuza map. Okay, hey, that time it actually decapitated. There we go. Okay. Oh no. He's got a rifle. So I'm gonna just do that. Okay, I still don't know how that missed. Oh, hi there. Try me. You won't. There we go. And there. There we go. I keep missing, but then getting them on the recall. Here? Ooh. That's dirty. Can I? Oh, crap. Oh, hi there. I would like for the, whatever that's supposed to be, laser gun users to not be near me. Okay. Oh. What? Does it just automatically seek them out? Because holy crap, that was ridiculous. Excuse me? I'll take that. Just deflected a katana like it was nothing. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Recall ready? Bang. Oh, hi there. I guess it does just automatically, like, seek out enemies or something? Recall ready. Here? Yep. Where? There we go. There we go. Alright, so that was Node 5, Attic 2. This is good, so good. I just got this. Just one more level. No, no, no. That disconnect crap again? Oh, that's 5C, 5B, 5B. I'm having a lot of fun with the recall core, because it allows me to do stuff like that. White space. Oh, hi there. Oh. Okay, shotgun dude is up there. Yes, go ahead. Shoot at me. You will regret it. Or not, that time. Oh no. Okay. Ah, that's fine. I don't actually know how many people were here last stream. I should check that though. Yeah, there we go. Oh, hi there. Bang, bang. Chucked a sword at a guy's arm through a window. Wow. Super punch is useful if I don't have a weapon, but I'm rarely without a weapon. So I'm gonna go with piercing, because I always start with a katana anyways. Can I... Where are you? There we go. Those guys explode when they die. Which is not very poggers of them. Oh, a shotgun guy. Are you kidding me? There was nothing I could do there. Can I? There we go. Just barely enough range on that. Recall ready, okay. Ooh. And chuck that missed? What? Aw, crap. Can I take something? If he shoots again, I'm dead. Oh! Dang it. Alright. You have lost your kneecap privileges. Yeet. That's mine. Okay, that missed. Where? Oh. Jeez, they really like their white dudes today. Around this level set. Ah, crap. Ooh. Perfect. Bang. Okay, so that's generous of them to not give me a point of damage. Pierce shot or fast move. Because I'm not using guns all that much. Okay, I thought that was a white dude. But that is. So we'll go right great. There. There. Okay, white dude with shotgun. That missed. But I got him on the back slice. Or return slice, I should say. Excuse me? Really? That was some serious garbage there. Really? Okay. That missed? Excuse me? How did that miss? Okay, first off, how did that first one hit? And how did that second one miss? They're throwing a lot of white space dudes at me. Which, not that I can't deal with them, I'd just rather not. Easy. Ooh, hi there. Can I deflect one, perhaps? This isn't gonna end well, is it? No, it ends just fine for me. Oh, even better. And let's go, like, right there. What? Okay, we're gonna just say no you. Pink. I don't know how it deflects that way when I'm swinging to the right, but okay. Oh, perfect. Deflect all. Heck yeah. Oh. Okay, that works. Shotgun users beware. Yeah, shoot at me, I dare you. I dare you. Try me, boy. Oh, mind games are fun. Try me. You can't hit me. Because I can do this. Oh, but apparently that doesn't hit you. Doesn't matter. Oh, I heard two. No, I heard one. Doesn't matter. Just you? Deflections. Deflections everywhere. Yes, come, try and shoot me. Too easy. deflecting everything is fun. And deflected, 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 deflected. Almost all of these are deflect kills. Oh, sewers. Try me. I dare you. Oh, crap. Excuse me? Thank you. Thank you. All right. Come on, shoot me. What an idiot. There's another guy. You're a fool. As are you. This man's actually thought I was gonna move through the door, through the wall. Yeah, you're dumb. And you're dead. Okay, that guy's got shotgun. Ping, there we go. Why does that still shoot out bullets? Even though it's the end of the level.
Super halt. Super halt. Super halt.
Hmm. A new mod? Shot flow? What is this? Bullets that score a headshot bounce towards the nearest enemy. Ooh. Sure. Even though I'm usually going with core or recall right now. Oh, that's disgusting. Finally, a reward for doing headshots. I've seen, you know what? Well, let's change back to charge this time. That's mine. Excuse me. What bow snarkery is this? That missed. Here. No. Okay, here. No. Here. surely. There we go. That didn't do it.
Oh!
Oh, right, because I don't have that mod yet. Okay. That was close. Where'd his... There it is. Bang. Really? I'll take that. You're a fool. Ooh. There we go. Ooh. Shot flow. Let's try it. That's mine now. Where are you? And bang. There we go. What? Okay. Excuse me? Here. Or not. How about here? Or here, or not. Oh crap. Oh, that's actually disgusting. There we go. Wow, I'm liking that. I'm liking that quite a bit. That's still disgusting. Oh man. Oh crap. Okay, so he doesn't explode? Oh, he does. When he hits the ground if you melee kill him. Oh, hi there. Right here. Wow. Right there. There we go. What? Thank you. Didn't matter. Alright, here. And here. Shotgun is just easy. Good thing it only has two shots, right? Heal a random gun. You know what? I'm gonna heal. Just in case. Okay, that's rude. I'm gonna back away. That goes nowhere. Bang. Oh, that there's a guy up there, okay. I can throw that and miss. Oh crap. Headshot. Oh. What is this gun even called? Bang. Oh, I didn't even know there was a guy there. Last one. There we go. That was three shots. I don't know how many shots this has. And bang. Oh, I'm out. There we go. I didn't think about whether that was the last guy or not. Because if that was the last guy, that would have been bad. Or if that wasn't the last guy, that would have been bad. That's my gun. Okay, so that broke a window. Charge ready. Nice. Here. Yep. Let's see here. Here. That missed. Here. That missed. That's stupid. Bang. There we go. I got no more shots in this. So you can have that. I will take this. Come on, shoot at me so you can break the window. Or don't. That works too. And go around that way. Right there. That missed? Right about here. Crap. There we go. That works, I'll take it. I'm trying to go for headshots and it's just not working. If somebody actually... I only had one mod for that? Wow. Berserk. Berserk? What is this? Can't be damaged in close combat? So, close combat, does that mean while wielding a melee weapon? Ninja 2? Katana mode best when arm heals, I'm gonna play like crazy. At least that guy will go down for it. He deserves a juvie. Or a knife to the stomach, wow. Wait, so there was 5B, 5C, 5D. Let's go with recall. Okay, that's just rude to start him off with a... You can just... not. Kneecap privileges revoked. Okay. That was a bit close for my taste. Recall ready? Good. Really? Crap. I don't know where he's aiming. Woo! Bang. There we go. I like how the recall core also changes how melee looks. Like the melee animations. Because normally it's like punches and elbows, but that was like open hand strikes. Berserk. I don't know if that means like... Okay. So I can see... when Berserk is active, I think? Maybe? Oh, hi there. Yeah, so that's when Berserk is active. Oh, crap. I don't know what you were aiming at. But it definitely wasn't me. Very close. That was close. Yakuza? Okay. Yeet. Ooh. Alright. Oh, crap. Yep, doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, crap. I need this! That was close. Can I? There you go. Kneecap. What? Wrong kneecap, but it works. Stuck it in his shin and then got him on the recall. Super throw, because I'm not using guns. Really? There we go. Crap. Can I even deflect these? Brick. Oh! There we go. Okay. Leg. Mine. Legless, Legoless is Lego legs. Ah, crap. Oh, that was great. Oh! Oh, Berserk is actually really good. That saved me there. That's what happened there. Platform? Oh, this one. Okay, I'll take it. Can't be damaged during close combat. Brick. Oh. There we go. He didn't even try to deflect it. You shall die. Oh, finishing it on a deflect is satisfying. Just straight to the throat.
Super.
Alright, kill reload? Addict 3. I don't care about your warnings, I won't listen to what you have to say. I want to play, and I will. Encrypted dog. Alright. Bound by anxiety. That's a dog ball. Kill reload. So I'm guessing it gives me extra ammo on kill. Ooh! Okay, so it doesn't give me more ammo, it just lets me shoot faster if I kill. Sure, I'll take it. Oh crap. Alright. Interesting mechanic. Long node 6. I'm gonna still go with recall. And Ryakuza. This is a new spawn point for this map. That's annoying. Really? What is that noise? Oh! Wish I could have known about that before. Oh crap. Oh crap. Yeah, you thought. Bang. Excuse me? Give me my katana. What are you? What? What? How do we... What? How am I supposed to deal with that guy? Really? Oh, am I supposed to kill him with that? Maybe? Okay. This might take some time then. Okay, I gotta watch out for that jackal dude. Or not, I guess. But I already lost a heart on the first one. Kill, reload, or heal? I don't think that's gonna do much for Katana, so I'll heal. Especially if I get some stupid damage like the first level. Ha! Nice. Recall ready. Okay. Really? I got nobody. Oh, I missed it. You fool. Yeet. That missed him. Okay, I don't want to fight one of those jackal dudes. Because I don't know how to, mostly. There we go. So, oh, whoa, we're getting a total of 5 mods? I'll take it. Okay. Give me that. Yes, go ahead. Take your bullet back. Okay, you can have that. Oh, that's new. That wasn't here before. Yoink. Oh, I can just... This is kind of dizzying to watch at full speed. Another mod. Grenade or plus bullets? I guess grenade? Because I'm not really using guns. Oh, so that's... Maybe that's what that beeping was before. There we go. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That was close. You thought. Where'd it go? There it is. Excuse me? All right. Yeah, no. Why would she keep aiming over there? You saw me moving this way, right? Okay. Oh no. This is not gonna end well. For you. Okay. Aha. Oh no. Woo-hoo-hoo. There we go. Oh. So, we saw the jackal dude once and never again, I guess? Berserk. Because holy crap, that would be so useful right now. Oh no, he's back. Jackal dude is... Whoa there. Where is the jackal dude? And how do I kill it? Oh crap, he's gonna come right here, isn't he? Oh, he's right there. What? What? How am I supposed to fight the jackal? I don't know how I'm supposed to fight the jackal. Or do I just avoid it? Oh, hi there. He's just standing there, menacingly. Quick shot, I guess? I don't know if that affects katanas, though. Excuse me? Well, it doesn't matter. Because I'll just die. Crotch shot. Oh, wait. Oh, I think I'm out. Yep. Bang. There's still one more. Yeah, I didn't think I could hit him. But here I can. Yep. I think that's the most I've used guns in a level since using, recall. Oh, I didn't know about that. Oh, this is not going to end well. For you. Okay, so it's modified the levels now. Okay, I don't like that you're right here. And that guy's right there. Where? Right on the other side of this wall, okay. Woohoo! Yeet. That missed. Or not. Doesn't matter. Okay, so I want to look up, like, how do you beat the jackal dudes? I have to look this up because I can't figure it out. Super hot. Mind control delete. Jackal. Dog ninja addict. Ninja addict and dog. Okay. Oh. Excuse me? Okay, so this article I this article I found. So apparently you can't kill the dog. But it calls, so apparently there are three. Okay, so you can't actually kill them. The dog just dashes. And then the other two are ninja and addict. The ninja, this article says the ninja enemy type wields a samurai. That's not how that works. That's not how any of this works. It doesn't, it even says in the game it's a katana. Jeez. Let's see if this says anything about. See, mind control delete on the actual wiki. How about? Here, dog. So, okay, yeah, so you can't kill it. Okay, so basically we just gotta dodge it. Okay. Okay, pierce shot, I guess. You just grab that out of the air? What the heck? You've got insanely fast reflexes. I have a bad feeling about that. Take that, and there we go. Okay. There we go. I can't recall it because it's not in line of sight. Crap. Oh! Or I can. You're dead. You're dead. I don't want to try. I don't want to try grabbing my sword. Let's just take this guy's. Or we'll just take this guy's anyways. Or I'll try just grabbing my sword anyways. Studio. go. Where'd it go? Give me that. Recall ready. I know those explode when I get near them now. Ooh. Spicy. Oh, crap. That's enough. It's time to stop. Recall ready? Okay, perfect. Perfect. I'll just throw my katana in this guy's crotch. Grenade, shot flow. Man. These hacks are not the greatest. These hacks are not synergizing very well with my current core. Oh, wait, I'm up here? Hi there. Huh. I don't think I've ever spawned up here before. Decapitated. You lose your brain privileges. That's what that is. Yoink. Okay, I don't like that he's up there with a really fast gun, so we're just gonna miss him entirely and shoot that guy instead. And go here. There we go. Yeah. I forgot to lead the shot with the canal. Okay, yeah, go ahead. Try shooting me again. Too bad. I cut your fingers off. Yep, decapitation on the return. Recall ready? Okay. And reflect. Okay, I missed the deflect on that one. Cut your hand. Recall ready? Okay. Destroy his head on the recall. Oh, hi there. Decapitation? Faster movement to deal with the, jackal, is what I'll call it. Okay, so I don't want to walk in front of that. So I'll go this way instead. Yeet. Yeah, go ahead. Try shooting me. You can't catch me. Oh, hi there. There's another katana user. Not anymore. Yeet. That's mine. Okay. Yeah. Ankle decapitation. Oh, okay, that was the last guy. I'm fine with that. Disco. Oh, I don't have super throw. Nice hat. Can I deflect those? They move too fast for me to find out. Oh, hi there. Okay. There we go. Ooh, that was close. There we go. I like the soundtrack in that one. Kind of sad and doesn't play during the replay. Kind of wish it did. That would be neat. Explode, super throw. And there's still one more mod after this? Okay, that's just rude. So you can have that back. Remove your fingers. Excuse me? Okay. Oh, it's on the floor there. Okay. You can stop that. Whoa! That was close, actually. I almost did that to myself. Because, yeah, that could have been bad. Yeet. Yeet. There we go. Here. Yeah, but that missed. There we go. Excuse me. There we go. Really? Yeah, there we go. Aw, crap. Where is he? Oh, he's up there. No ammo. Okay, so Jackal's up there. I just gotta keep him in line of sight. Oh, I forgot about the grenade. I need to be very careful here. There we go. And hit the oh crap. Katana? Are you serious? There we go, jeez. Right, so am I crazy or did he just not actually teleport when he said it when it played the teleport noise? Okay, that was weird. I don't know how that happened. But okay. I'm fine with that. Explode or super punch? Super punch, because I find that more useful. Excuse me? Yeet. Yeet you into the head. Yoink. Oh, I got him. Good. Oh! What did that even hit? I don't know what it hit, but I'm fine with it. Just recall the katana and just... okay.
Super hot.
Alright. Death Stomp? Dog 4, 6B. You know what? I think... what I want to do, actually, is, after I get this mod, jumped on enemies break? Sounds pretty situational, but... Oh! It just works like that? Sounds kinda situational still, but... Potentially useful. Headset, order, obey, kill, love, order, kill, obey, food, no headset, cold, empty, wear master. Ooh. You know what? Actually, there is another game that I kinda wanna try, called Ruiner. I haven't seen a whole lot of gameplay for it, but... what we can do is we can boot that up. Where is it? Ruiner. Oh, and it's got a native Linux version? Even better. I didn't even know it had native Linux. But that's perfect. Heck yeah. Alright, let's add... Ooh. Alright. And Ruiner as a sauce, and here we go. Can I just can't, okay, that's dumb. You can't group. In order to group sources, you have to have them move the slider to the left logo is barely visible. Define barely visible. 35 maybe? How about 36? That's about barely visible for me. Alright. No file. Alright. So, let's... first look at Ruiner. Yeah, alright. So we just updated that. Alright, so settings. Let's just have a look at the controls. WASD, toggle run walk, actions, interact, attack, use dash, use selected gear. Okay, well, I'm sure I'll get used to it. Alright, new game. Let's go with normal. Alright. Okay. Is there supposed to be no sound? I don't think there's supposed to be no sound. Or maybe there is? I don't know. All right. Three, two, one. All systems online. You're in heaven. Okay, I guess epilepsy warning. You're here to kill the boss. They know you're here. Do what I say if you want to live. Now let's test out these controls. Okay. I don't like the camera swirl and the motion blur on that. Video VSync off, perfect. Textures, everything, okay. Hide enemy health bars. Hide hood is on? Why? Sound. Okay, so I guess that's just... pot? Okay, then. It's a little bit of a weird... oh, I don't like that. I don't like that. Why'd it just damage me? Okay. Why is it in slow motion now? Oh, that's why. Okay. So, I don't know why it just got all slow motion, but okay. Let's have some fun, boys, bring him down. Can I pick that up? No? Okay. Okay, so it looks like I'm going this way. Dash? Oh. Excuse me? Oh, dash away from mines. Okay. Okay. Two, one. Okay, I took damage from that. Hell. I guess I was already at full health, but okay. Come on, man, I will end you. Is that what you think? Easy. Kill the boss. Okay. Okay. So it goes into like slow-mo whenever I enter combat. Alright. Did I just take damage from something? Okay, so I heal when I kill. Neat. I like that that's an innate ability rather than a like an upgrade. Fill energy meter. Energy powers skills and gadgets. Left alt. Energy shield. What is that? I saw something like in the air behind me. space. Okay, so I don't break them yet. Yeah. Waste all enemies. Yep. Too easy. Alright. Okay, so they can restore energy on death too. Okay, so they drop that occasionally. Alright. Seems simple enough. Alright. Alright, this is interesting so far. Oh, a new weapon. 8 rounds ranged weapon. Excuse me? Okay, so melee will make me go into... Man, my aim kinda sucks. Single shot, metal pipe. Okay, so I can switch between the pipe and the gun. Ooh, that seems powerful. Multi-dash. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Hold the right mouse button. I am. There it be. Did I not?
Go, 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 go!
Here? Okay. This is strong. Oh. Oh, but that's got limited ammo. Okay. What is this? Task 6? No, Task 8. Okay, so this is definitely more skill-based. Alright. I'm liking this so far. Okay, so we get the basic pistol, which you get, which will automatically equip for a ranged weapon after you're out of ammo. Okay.
Come on, boys.
Bang. 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 Nice. Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay, so I don't know why it didn't do that multi-dash, but okay. Excuse me? Oh, you're not. I'll take that. Get it, boss. I know. You have told me multiple times now. AT Fusion Max.
Here. You going
for? Oh. Ooh. All right. What? Excuse me? Dodge that. Okay, thank you for the health. There we go. There we go. What is this? 7 rounds. Get it, boss. Wake up.
I can see you.
Okay, then. What? What is this? I don't know what this is, but I'll take it. Wait. Alright. Weapon locker. There we go. Tassage, sure, I'll take it. Oh, I forgot I had the gun out and not the... Excuse me? Okay. What is this? Okay. This is difficult. Or I'm just being stupid. I think I'm just being stupid. There we go. Yeah, I'm just being stupid. Go. There we go. I keep leading it too much. This is my issue. Kill boss. Okay.
Wake up.
Wake up. Which one do you want me to do? I'll take this head. Alright. Is that boss? Security chief? Okay.
Nobody gets it.
You want to get my boss? I'm here to make sure you don't. Okay. That's all there is to this. Everything as it should be. And I'll drink to that when we are done. Get him, boys. Alright, 0 hour. The boss waits behind this door. Setting a timer, you die when it reaches zero. Killing your enemies with the lead, inevitable. Fight as fast as you can if you want to live. Seconds. Chief Watayama, dead. Objective, open door. Well, he did that.
Don't do it.
Don't do it? Okay, but consider. Interrupt signal lost. Pizza rolls are ready. Holy crap, not too late, am I? You okay? I'm trying to reach you. Someone hacked your freaking brain. This is a setup. They sent you to assassinate the boss of heaven. There's more bad news. They took your brother to make sure you do the job. That means they'll kill him unless we get him back first. Get out of here fast. Head to Ringcock South. I'll contact you there. Level completed. 14 minutes. Karma gain 450, deaths 3. S rank. S rank with 3 deaths? In 14 minutes? Ugh. Alright. Okay, so there's audio here. I don't know why there wasn't audio in that opening cutscene, because it seems like there should have been. Devolver Digital presents. A Raycon Games production. Not Raycon, Raycon. The kanji on his back means little brother. Ruiner. Alright. It's with a funky looking helmet. I like this art style. Piston with, isn't that a parody of Valve? Still alive, I see. I wouldn't have believed if I hadn't brought you back myself. Remember anything at all, how you got here? Whatever happened left you a mess, boy. I fished you out of the gutter with one arm and blood and wiring everywhere, and that mask of yours is going all kinds of haywire. Normally I'd have scrapped you for parts, except only because she asked me to. Though asked, it doesn't exactly cut it. Put your faceplate back together with some spit and glue and bubblegum. And I've installed a new arm. Took some doing. Your hardware is older than dirt. Also fixed you a new citizenship. Thought you might need a fresh start. Can now earn your karma back and be a legal customer. Sort of. Let me show you how it works. These are skill points. Use them to acquire abilities and upgrades. New abilities are unlocked as your karma level increases. Activate them with skill points. Swap between them. Oh, swap between active abilities using the radio menu. Learn about any ability or upgrade here. You can also see it in action, even in full screen. Nice. Okay, each ability can further be developed with upgrades. Upgrades also require skill points. Deactivate any ability or upgrade. Oh, okay. To manage your skills from anywhere, just hit Y to enter the panel. A bunch of skill points, go ahead and use them wisely. I don't know. Oh, I can't unlock any of those fancy ones. Power attack. Ooh. I will take that. Okay, so that requires level 3, that requires level 1. And why do I only have one available skill point? That cost... What? Adds one dash charge, adds one more. Ooh. Okay. I don't know exactly how that works, but okay. You're in Rincock South now, the bottom of the bottom. Trouble will find you soon enough. Unless you find it first. Alright, so I'm guessing this is in China. Or Thailand, maybe. I don't know. Rincock South. There you are. Gotta move fast if we want to save your brother. Come through the crap left in your head from the hack and found a clue. A Heaven Staffer. Codename Wizard. I traced his signal to Rincock South. His trail cuts here. There's this ex-cop Rustam who's glued to a stool at the Vostok bar. He's well connected for a drunk. If Wizard's in town, Rustam will know where he is. Talk to him. Remember, you can hit tab if you get lost or confused. Good luck, have fun. Know you. Alright. Mechanics.
Alright, let's go.
Rustam, where? Volstock Bar? Can I move properly, perhaps? General Citizen, Parking, Infocom. Hood. Creep. A guy. A girl. A guy. Where is Volstock? Where is Volstock Bar? Oh, it's right here. Oh, Rustam. There you are. Remember that mask to hide an ugly mug, or something even worse? Is that face display supposed to impress me? Know what you want, or who to be more specific. Wizard calls himself a tech specialist. I'm guessing you call him your next victim. He's been hanging with a local gang called the Creeps. make people disappear. Last I heard, they got him holed up in an underground parking garage. If you're looking to make a little extra karma, you'll find a few other most wanted types there too. They each got a price on their heads. So do you want to take out those wanted men in the parking garage for me? Okay, then I'll collect the karma bounty from my buddies on the force and split it with you. I can transmit it right from here, so I don't have to see you and you don't have to see me. Okay, but Moose, keep this between us. No one likes a tattletale. Okay, then. Parking garage. Hack door. Keep out, so that's not the parking garage. Where would parking garage be? Guess not up here. Parking garage. I don't actually know if it would help to have like knowledge of Chinese or anything when playing this. No? Get to the parking garage. I know. But where is it? Volstock is there. Do I have to hack the door? Okay. That did nothing. Local food. It's not here, right? Okay, maybe I should hide HUD off, perhaps? The parking garage. Okay, tell me where the parking garage is. Where's the freaking parking garage? Do I just go over here? Where? I'm so confused. Where is the parking garage? Come on, shouldn't be that hard to find. Bangkok, not over here. It's not over here. Oh, here. How did I not see that before? Creep's nest. We're in creep's territory now, so be careful. Don't underestimate the creeps. Butthead's been there lethal. Creeps are a gang of deranged third children, hunted by the system, hiding underground. The leader's a legendary psycho named Nerve. Keeps them together a terror and twisted fatherly affection. Wizard's close by. He's the creep's latest meal ticket, so they won't let him go without a fight. His boys can kill you as quick as look at you, so be careful. Go get him, puppy. Right? Wizard? Yep. Hacked you and left you to die.
Hunt him down.
Hunt him down. Alright. On it. Okay. Hurry up, man. Let's bounce. Interesting piece of engineering, huh? Creeps can make traps out of anything. Garbage cans and rusty pipes, photocopiers, dead rats, and firecrackers. It's kinda cute. Okay. Examine the body. These creeps are seriously screwed up. They've been known to drag cops here and torture them to death just for kicks. Oof. Wait. Okay, that's dumb. Why is off hiding the hood, but on isn't? Karma. You just got some karma collected to level up. Okay. Oh, crap. Bunch of karma. Oh, hi there. So lost, man. This creeps territory. Do you know what you do to lamers like you? Rip that mask off your face and skin you alive. Come on, boys. Creeps. Attacking swarms. What? What? Okay. Okay. Yeah, you thought. Alright. Okay, so I'm more comfortable with melee, personally. Excuse me? Bang. Okay. Hour 14.
What a mess.
Yeah, that's a little messy. Alright. It's like glory kills in Doom. Bang. Okay, so we get extra karma for the ones that we
awesome.
S rank. Less than 30 seconds. So that's like a glory kill in Doom. Oh, okay, so I don't. So we get extra karma from the ones that we do the ruiner kill on. It's like a wizard, alright, his fashion sense is as bad as his code. Bottom floor is a dead end, you can corner him there. Fetch, boy. Karma level 2?
Yeah,
Where in the heck? Alright. Oh! That deals a lot of damage. And bap bap. There we go. Yeah, that's brutal. Bop. Where's the other one? Alright. There we go. There we go. That's not too bad. Minute 30. I mean, such a mess of weapon recycling grinder has been activated to clean it up. Maybe we'll give you some karma or something sweet. Alright. Weapon grinder. Oh. So wait. Oh, okay. Okay, so I accidentally... Bomb. Alright. Yeah, you're done. You're done-so, my guy. Alright. And you're done. Ooh, his head went flying. Stage clear, 40 seconds. S rank, alright, I'll take it. I like that. Incoming grinder. There we go. Let's use it. Yes, give me that sweet karma. Alright. Am I not supposed to go that way? Oh, through there. Ooh. 53 round? I'm still gonna use it. Pop. Yeah, karma. Heck yeah. More karma? More karma? AT Fusion Max. Open the box. Yeah, sweet karma. No. Oh crap. Alright, where are you? Woo! I like that it gives you iframes on the glory kills. Boom. Incoming gift. Health. That's it. Sit dog, time to play dead. know, I'm definitely more comfortable with melee. Oh, I can't do a glory kill on him? That's dumb. Headhunt, Drick dead. Bonus karma 300, heck yeah. Minute 25, A+, that's it? Karma level 4, incoming grinder. Wait, did it just... Oh, okay then. That was close. There we go. Alright, pretty interesting so far. Definitely a bit more twitchy than, super hot. Two deaths. Rank A+. Creeps fire hole. Alright, it's 10 o'clock. Give me the box, give me more karma. Alright, let's see here. That's one dash charge, okay, I'll take that. I might use it. Combined with dash to damage or kill enemies. Okay. Oh, that's useful. Wait, so why did it say I have... What? I'm so confused. Why did it say I have four usable or four skill points? If what? I'm so confused. Those look like they'll hurt. Yep, I was right. What? Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. Whew. Okay, so they don't... I don't know if I just timed that so well that I got the, the glory kill before it even highlighted him, or that was just luck. Okay. So I trigger that and then dash. Okay. There we go. That's mine. That's sweet karma. Okay. Intruder, are you a wizard? You again. I've seen your brain. Sad that a piece of wetware, easy as heck to hack. I'd tell you to upgrade your security, but no point now. You're never walking out of here. You're in over your head, and you don't even know it. You're just a dog on a leash chasing its own tail. Waste this clown. Whoop. Heck V. All right. Locked. Okay. I Yeah, you're done. You're done. You're done. Alright. What are you? Okay, so I just gotta avoid those guys? Okay. Where are you? Alright. Simple enough. Minute 5, S plus, wow. I'm glad it gives me iframes on opening the box. Alright. Where are you? Oh, crap. Okay, that counts as a kill? I guess, sure, I'll take that. Stage clear. 29 seconds. Yes, plus. What is this weapon? ET Fusion Max? No. Ooh. Durability 8. Weapon knocker. Hellfire. What is this? Sweet karma. Another level up. Ooh, wait a minute. Yeah, I'm not sure I like that. Ooh, decapitated. Yoink. Karma. Oop. Bop. You're done. Where are you? Okay. Oh, my eye. Oh. There we go. There we go. What is it? I'll take it, sure. Oh. Thank you. Whomst? Donvius? That's kind of a dumb name. Oh, jeez. Ah, died to fire. Excuse me? I was hitting right click. I was hitting right click, that's garbage. Difficult. There we go. There we go. Nice. Okay, Donvius, dead, heck yeah. Stage clear, 4 minutes. Incoming grinder. All right, no, give me that. I wanna use a weapon grinder, there we go. How much cram are you gonna give me? Ooh! A new sword. More cramma. Alright, what do we want? Okay, so that's how many skill points it uses. I wanna get this. But that's level 9. So that just used two of them. Oh, I will absolutely take that. Let's see here. Woohoo! Alright. Who's next? Oh, that was the end of the level? A plus. Okay, sure, I'll take it. Ah. That was my wrist. Fire starter, nah. Chris has before, nah. Hey, you there. You were supposed to protect me, dang it. Menacing. Oh, he landed in the hero pose. Finally, you decided to show up. Why do I still have a pipe when I've got a nano sword? Why is he built like that? Down here, where is our bond? The nerd is under our protection. You want him? You're gonna have to come through me. This platform stops, only one of us will walk away. Are you ready, warrior? Alright. Why is he so tall? Either he's ridiculously tall. Okay. Alright, so far this isn't too bad of a boss fight. I mean, I took some stupid damage, but... Okay, that was... I didn't collect the health thing fast enough. Okay. You all miss. Excuse me? Okay. Oh, jeez. Incoming gift. Please be health. It's not health. What? What did I die to? Okay. Thank you. Okay, so he takes a little bit of damage and then he runs. Okay, so the strategy is slash him and then dash. Slash and dash. Alright. Because these are some weird hit timings. So this is what defeat tastes like. Salute your warrior, win the day and winner takes all. Do whatever you want with the man. He's an annoying... I'm an annoying piece of work anyway. Do I get a permanent upgrade? Is that mine now? Do I upgrade from a metal pipe? 3 minutes 50 seconds, 1 kill, 2 deaths, rank A. Alright. Wait, so the contract only applied to Nerve, that didn't apply to everybody in the creeps? Objective, find a wizard. Is that supposed to be dancing? It looks like he's spasming. Oh, so now I'm the boss of the creeps because I killed their boss? Ooh. You just give me a skill point? Give me that. Grandma. There we go. Of course I can't dash. Let's see what skills we get. Ruiner gun deals 25% more damage. Ooh, increased durability of melee? Oh, but that costs 2 to unlock that. Okay. Okay, can I get my mouse, perhaps? Stationary field that stops projectile. Oh, deflect in random direction. Sure, I'll take that. Oh. And there's a regen ability? Nice. Maybe in the boss, that's not me. It's. He's giving hacked your head. He'll do it again if we don't stop him. Jack me in. Let's see. Let him see what it's like when someone messes with your brain. Booting. It's done. Bye bye, wizard. Let's see what we got. Drop my lines, wait. Score. The content of Wizard's pathetic brain is correct. We might just find your brother. Want to vet it before you act on it, though. Better safe than sorry, right? Climb back up topside and I'll contact you. Alright. S+. I don't know if you can't get S+ on that. Think this is over? You think we'd let you walk away after what you've done? Got something special for you. Here, take it. You're one of us now, and don't ever forget it. What? You know, now we've got your back. Whoa. I'm confused. I killed your leader, and now you're backing me? That doesn't make sense. Cracked wizard's wetware, and guess what? I found your brother's chip signal. How awesome is that? Know what that means, right? Means we can find him. Find your brother, all we have to do is follow the beep. We just need a way to track him. Mechanics will fix you up with an ID tracker. Alright, I know where our mechanics is. That's around here, yeah? Because I saw it earlier. No, I think it's down here. Oh wait, no, it's right here. Okay, I'm on. Talk to mechanics. Your friend called me about that tracker, but I heard what you did to those creeps, and I told her I didn't want anything to do with you. I don't need the trouble, but she was quite persuasive. In fact, she literally got inside my head. What kind of sick crap are you two kids up to? Yeah, alright, I get it. None of my business. The dirt she found on me, she threatened me with, that was just, forget it. Screw it. Water under the bloody bridge. Back to that ID tracker. Got it right here. Implanting it in your mask as we speak. Uses official CMS channels. Illegal, but reliable. Fix your bike, too. You can track it as well. It's parked nearby. Just hit tab to go find it. You can give it a spin. Just so we're clear, boy. Whatever you do with the gear, I'm not accountable for what happens to you. My bike. Okay. All right. All right. So this game is really fluid, actually. Kilometers an hour. Taxahada. Hello, darkness. We scumbag, this area is off limits. Time to leave fate first. That was probably a really terrible accent. Oh yeah, so I do have it upgraded. sword now. Yeah, you're done. You're done. Ooh, decapitation. Execution. Yeah. Arms, dropships, and submachine gun crazy techno dogs. I think they've been expecting us. Tracking your mask will track your brother's signal. Tab to refresh it. Let's get moving. Oh, it's this way? Grinder. Yeah, let's use it because I'm not going to pick any of these up anyways. Give me all that sweet karma. Wait, I'm level 9. That means. Wait, what does this require? Oh, level 10. What is this one? Oh. Frag thrower, shock launcher. Ooh, wait. I have one skill point. Okay, yeah, so then I can get. That if I get one more skill point. Ooh, wait. Come on. Hello, human, I'm Yoshi. Okay. I'm responsible for order. Sit down, boy. You're done. Fire start? Nah. Dude, creeps killed by that drone. What the heck are they doing out here? I don't know if I missed something back there. What? Having middle mouse button as the execute button is a little bit weird, but it works. No, I wanted the execute on that. Lamau. You thought. I don't even know what that just did. And you're done. And you're done. Hold on. Something burning. Hang on. Like, what the? What? I legitimately hear. Not here.
Smell something unpleasant.
Holy crap, my computer is so warm. What? Holy crap, my computer. Something burning up in my computer? Let's turn on the fan towards it. Get a little extra air going there. Whew. That is toasty. What the heck? Holy crap. That is warm. Wow. Oh. Yeah, maybe I should. Well, you know what? Once we get to the next checkpoint. Yeah, you're dead. That wasn't a decapitation, that was too messy. Okay, then. Oh wow, that was fast. Hey Josh, how are you doing? This is Ruiner. I'm pretty sure I changed the category, so it should be Ruiner. It's kind of like top-down Doom, almost. There we go. A plus. Very fast paced. No human, I'm Yoshi. Incoming grinder. Oh, give me that, give me that. Predator? I don't know. I don't know if I want that. There we go, it's just easy. Ah, sure, I'll take it. And the only thing I don't particularly care for is the amount of motion blur. It is. Oh, come on, not enough for a. Ooh! 70 rounds, yeah, I'll take that. Break that one down instead. A little bit more karma. No, okay. So, a little bit. Wait. That way? Oh wait, it's probably down here. No, not through there. The control orientation, so I'm just pressing left right now. Left and right. The control orientation is a little bit rotated. Excuse me? Excuse me, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, maybe go through the one that's open. that makes too much sense. Alright. Ooh. Ooh. Brutal. Oh, yes. Skill point. Heck yeah. I will take that. Alright. Sub-Zero. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight a Yoshi. And that's gonna be probably annoying. There we go, more crama. Okay. Wounded creep. Tried boss, but here. Simone so strong, we let you down. So... yeah, see, exactly. So we took out the creep's boss, yoinked his sword, and now the creeps follow me. That doesn't make any sense. Examine Hanza Compound. Compound is a subsidiary of Heaven Corp. And so this place also belongs to the boss, because this means his own men wanted him dead. Alright. There we go. Alright, we got three more durability on that. And brutality. One more durability. Yeah. No more durability. Alright. Oh, that's satisfying to use, actually. That's very satisfying to use. I kicked him off the edge there, and now I can't get that. Dang it. Let's go here, 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 maybe? Ooh, that's satisfying. Bang. Decapitation. And you're done. Death by butt stomping. Incoming gift. What is the gift? Don't give me a weapon. Okay, it's all good. What do I do? Oh, I just wait, I guess. Bogdan. War crimes? That's a joke. I was a hero to these people. Ultimate prediction skills. Predict, predict, predict.
Ooh.
Oh, I died. I thought I got him. So it just massively slows down time. It doesn't actually stop time. Predict. Here, here. Yep. Here, here. Here. Here, here. Here. There we go. Ooh. Here. Okay, so I should stop doing that. I should stop doing that because I'm just gonna die. Or maybe I should try actually using a ranged weapon for once. Oh crap. Okay, so that hit him somehow. Ah! Oh, this is difficult. Let's see, so, dash, wait for him to step out, dash, here, 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 now, bang, 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 oh! Wow, I died even faster that time. Let's see, so he's gonna appear out there. Boom, boom, boom. Did none of that deal damage to him? I thought I could. Okay. What? Did I not have energy? Aw, crap. Alright, I think after this boss, I might end. Hey, I got health from him. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay. That's rude. Oh, I'm back to the basic weapon now. Let's go this way. Get a new weapon. Holy crap, that runs out fast. Okay, good. I got some health. Oh, crap. Oh, that's so close. Come on, show your ugly mug. Pew pew pew, pew pew pew. Okay, so dash is based on the direction you're moving and not where you have your mouse aimed. Yes, it is. Which is quite the change from Super Hot, which I was playing earlier. Yeah, and epilepsy for those with it. Oh, crap. Ah. Jeez. What just happened? Ah. I think the strategy here is to stay away and shoot him instead of going in with the sword. Okay. Ah, jeez. Wait, can I... connect barrier. Okay, that was good timing on that. Excuse me. Oh wait, that's the default weapon. Well, I just wasted that. Oh crap. Okay, I want to try this thing. Oh geez, that ran out of ammo really fast. And I died again. What if I wait for him to show up? Oh. Okay. I missed. Okay, so it is still that. Okay, it doesn't deflect throwables. That's dumb. Okay, no, I already decided that it's not. Ooh. Okay. Let's see. Probably one of the most fast-paced games. Oh, what? When did you get over there? Okay, let's see. Can I... Shield also deflects. Okay, let's... So I got three there. I don't need that. I will keep this. Okay, I'll do that. And that. There we go. And this is a pretty unique system where you can just, on the fly, adjust your stuff. Alright. Okay. Ah, jeez. Okay. Excuse me? I dashed. I'm right clicking to dash. Well, I know I'm not getting S rank or A rank on this. Excuse me? Excuse me? Alright, so I'm back to normal weapon. Is that not? Okay, no. Am I back to Runer? I am. Okay, that was a bit close for comfort. Oh, jeez, I'm not even close to... grenade. Okay, so I just gotta loop him around here. Come on. There we go. I'm right clicking. Why is there such a delay on a dash? Oh crap. Oh, come on. There's such a massive delay on the dash. Why? I gotta be a little more tactical with this guy. So I can deflect his stuff, or just rather not rely on that. Excuse me. Okay, give me another weapon. Let's see here. Where are you? Huh? Okay, come on. Back to regular weapon. Excuse me? Okay, he's almost down. He's almost down. Okay, come on. This is probably the longest time I've taken on a level. There we go, finally. Holy crap, that took far too long. Did you just... Yeah, that was terrible. Did they? I think it just, he gave me a skill point, but it fell down there. Ah, I'll take this. Weapon grinder. Lots of karma. And a skill point. What is this? 33 round predator, eh. That took way too long. Holy crap, my computer is so hot right now. B rank. So I legitimately smelled something burning. So I think I'm gonna end stream after this. Well, like right about now. Cause I don't know if it's, I don't know if it's my computer that's doing it or not, but I'd rather not risk something burning. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna end stream here. And I've been streaming for almost 3 hours already anyways, so... yeah, I will head to bed and shut down my computer so it can cool off. Yeah, have a good night, everybody.